orient yourself towards something, you have to figure out what it is. What will work for you? What goal would justify the suffering of your life? Start trying to piece that together. You're going to get better at it. But it's a personal process. You need a personal place to stand, because otherwise you're going to be handed a place to stand on a plate. And it may be one that makes you a puppet of someone else's goal. Clean up your room. That's a good start. Organize your local landscape. Schedule your time. Start taking control of yourself. See if you can stop saying things you know to be lies. Your room is an externalization of your mind. To the degree that you're in your room, the room is you. Now, that isn't how people think, but that's okay. It doesn't matter if they think that way. That's how it is. So straighten up what you can straighten up and quit saying things that make you feel weak. And then you'll know what to do next.